Kumari Vosa, where is she?
Vosa? I don't know any Vosa!
You were saying?
Sebolto, our supplier, he asked me to move a new kind of death stick for the Bandogora. I don't know anything more. He knows. He's on Malastar. Ah, let me go!
Release the senator, or we will open fire!
Do what he says, bounty hunter.
Release him! Now!
As you wish.
No, wait!
Blast him!
Thank you. grief, Django. A senator. Oh, you'll have a price on your own head soon.
I doubt he'll be missed. The guy was as dirty as they come. So what do you know about this Sebolto?
Sebolto's a Dug King. Big figure in Malastare's underworld. If he's working with a Bandogora, he's kept a low profile. Helps to have a senator in your pocket. So now what? Knock on his door and ask him to give up Fosa?
Once he hears his partners are dead, he'll be wary of uninvited guests. I'll use a more subtle approach.
Well, I shouldn't mention this, but if you want an invitation, I did come across a bounty Sebolto himself posted. Bendix Fuss, wanted alive, currently serving time on Uvo 4, the asteroid prison. Reward is 50,000 on delivery.
Bring Sebolto a gift, not a bad idea. What about competition?
It's a hefty sum, but Django, we are talking about a maximum security prison. Nobody in his right mind would try to break someone out of there.
It's just another job, Ross. I'll slip in and out before they notice he's missing. Any sign of Montross?
I checked around. Heard he's in the Ghazari system.
A lucky break. That's nowhere near Malastare. Groff Hogg must have lied to him.
He was probably more afraid of the Bandogora than he was of Montross. Django, dear, you work too hard. Give up this crazy hunt. You got money. Why don't you meet a nice girl, settle down, have a kid? You won't live forever, you know. Not in this business.
Not in this lifetime, Ross.
Smugglers and corrupt politicians are easily replaced.
Our spies believe bounty hunters were responsible.
It is of little concern. The location of this moon remains unknown to all but one of our underworld contacts. Nevertheless, we cannot allow any further disruptions. If these bounty hunters surface again, we will deal with them.
Supply craft 1729, you are cleared to land. Opening shield now. Proceed.
Copy, Control. Continuing final approach.
Captain, my scopes just picked up a ghost image in our sensor wake.
Probably another glitch, like that false biosignature we saw in the cargo hold earlier. Still there?
No, it's gone now. You're right. Probably just a glitch.
Commencing atmospheric repressurization.
Ross, do you copy? Ross!
Sorry, Django. I'm getting a lot of interference. Must be the asteroids. Either that or I'm losing my hearing already.
Well, you've still got your looks.
Oh, you are a smooth one. Where are you?
I'm on the surface now. I'm going to try and slip in through a cargo supply port.
I hope you're not planning on using your jetpack inside the prison.
I'll be careful. If it all goes to plan, I won't need it.
Response team, move in. You look lost, stranger. Going down?
I'm looking for someone. Bendix Fust.
You come here to kill him or you come here to spring him out?
Something like that.
Hey, don't make no difference to me. Bendix Fust. He'd be on Cellblock Level 1. I'm going down to the mines. Cellblocks are on the way. Come on. They call me Smoothie.
You'll keep this to yourself, old time?
Oh, don't worry. I got no love for this place, no siree. They'd work me to death in the mines if I could work. I can't on account of my age. I let them think my hearing's gone, but I hear everything.
You hear much about the Bandagora?
Bandagora? Are you crazy? Just talking about them out loud get you killed.
You believe that?
Couple of years back, an inmate, smuggler from a Balthazar, told everybody about how he'd been rescued from Bandagora by this beautiful Jedi girl. The Bandagora retreat, but take her and two other Jedi with him, and steal the smuggler ship to escape. Well, his ship's still full of spice, you see, and he's got to get it back. So he hires a bounty hunter to track it down. Sometime later, this bounty hunter come back scared stiff. Say he found a ship on some burial moon beyond the Outer Rim. Say he seen this same Jedi girl lop the heads off them two prisoners in some bizarre ritual. It's like she been turned into one of them.
Kumari Vossa.
Vossa, that's right.
This bounty hunter, did he mention the name of the system?
Nope, say it best nobody find it. Bandagora everywhere, living among the dead. I thought this smuggler was pulling my leg. Till guards found him, well, a piece of him, in his cell 2 days later. Well, here we are. I gotta get a move on. Good luck, stranger.